Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to resolve the NVIDIA error code 43 when it says stop this device because it has reported problems. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. So first thing you want to go ahead and do here would be to open up the start menu, type in device manager. Best result should come back with device manager listed right above control panel. Go ahead and left click on that. You want to expand the display adapter section and right click on the display adapter listed under it. In your case, it'll likely say a NVIDIA display adapter, and then select update driver, select browse my computer for drivers, and then select a let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. If there is a specific NVIDIA one, I'd recommend selecting that one over a generic driver, and then select next. And then select close. Close it here. Restart your computer. See if that has resolved the problem. Another thing I would recommend doing here would be to actually go on Google or go online and navigate over to Google. And you want to just search up the NVIDIA automatic driver detection tool and just search for it. And just go ahead and click on that. Should be one of the top results on the Google search page. Sorry if that was a little quick, but you saw it was in the NVIDIA webpage and you could just get it directly from them. It's going to scan the system here and then you would be able to actually download and update drivers that it detected. So pretty straightforward process, guys. Honestly, you just would follow along the on-screen prompts at that point. And that's about it. So as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. Do hope that I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.